disabled vet is told he was not allowed inside a Bossier library with his service animal. What is and isn't allowed?
One man wants to educate the public based on his experiences. I'm Jerry May, going in depth.
Thursday at 6.